You know when you arrest some shit players and they call you a camper? Well, they're not wrong. Of course, the possibility of someone being slightly better at the game is just funny. The people calling others campers are obviously the best at the game, and if someone arrests them, they are obviously a fucking hacker. You've killed 20 police officers, robbed 3 stores and a bank. And then someone arrests you and puts you into jail for 20 fucking seconds.
Hang them.